kindness and good judgment be granted unto us in our endeavor to elevate ourselves. Exonerate us for our goodness, and who will repay us for the good intentions, and who will love us for the sympathies, for all the unenlightened men we have helped over the centuries when we've thrown away our of not believing. Many turn away from their own traditions and cultures, and in self-loathing bow before the idols of others, believing what they have studied. They have commandized the books, and they flaunt their knowledge, laughing at the ignorance that surrounds them, if it were never mentioned in Corinthians. And they give their pennies indiscreetly to charity. They forget their own family, their own family. And this is the free man's prerogative. We are better off just living our own.